Do you know, the first thing that hit me when I come here was the bouncer. Me nose produced more blood than Fatima Whitbread Sampax. Bye, there's an ugly cunt. Tell me she has to get a vibrator pissed. I walked in here last night, I felt really good. I had new underpants on. Well, new to me. The barmaid said, are you Chubby Brown? I said, if I'm not, I'm shagging his wife. I asked for a double. She brought this fella out. He was the fucking spitting image of us. There was a lad at the bar, said, are you karate expert? He said, no. I said, do you do a bit of boxing then? No. I said, you're a copper? He said, I'm not. I said, well, get off me fucking foot. I got talking to a lovely girl, long dark hair, brown eyes. I went, hi, baby. Would you like a drink or should I just go and fuck me fat self? She said, are you married? I said, well, I was, but I'm divorced now. My wife was too domineering. I caught her sucking the milkman's cock and she made me promise not to tell the window cleaner. I said, you smell nice. What have you got on? She said, Chanel. You don't smell so bad yourself. What have you got on? I said, hard, but I didn't know you could smell it. Later on, I'm boogieing on down, you know. I thought, get in there, you fat bastard. And I felt these eyes burning in the back of my neck. Unfortunately, girls, we can tell what you are like as ladies by the way you dress. It's just a way of life. This thing that was staring at me was looser than a fucking MFI wardrobe. She come over to me, she said, good evening, donkey dick. Fucking had to check me flies straight away. She said, is that my brandy? I said, no, that's my brandy. She said, the double. I said, yes, the fucking double, that's my brandy. I thought it was mine. I said, well, it fucking isn't, it's mine. I said, I've never seen you in here before. She said, no, I'm on a bus trip with some girls for a good night out. Woo! I said, do you fuck? She said, I might. I said, well, fuck off. That's my brandy there. Sorry, but I don't like skinny women, do you? You have to put a pillar under their ass when you're shagging them for a start. It was only her skin that stopped her being a cup of soup. I thought, fuck me, if a moth got inside your bra, pet the cunt would starve to death. I said, are you on the game? You smell like a sardine's minge. She said, what if I was? I said, well, if you was, just say you was, right? Just say you was, right? And I was looking for somebody who was. How much was you be? She said, I'd be 50 quid. I said, 50 fucking quid? She said, 50 pounds? I said, 50 fucking quid? Well, you'd have to do it my way. She said, come off it. I've heard about kinky fat fuckers like you. What's you away? I said, 20 pence a week. Excuse me. By the fucking lager's strong in here, isn't it, lads? Where's the goldfish? A fox. Here's a quick joke for the deaf. I'd like to speak to all those on drugs. Hello. I love it round here. I know a place round here where you can get your balls kissed in a cup of tea for a quid. You were out. I wouldn't recommend it. The tea's dead fucking strong. But I know a girl around here. She's a local prostitute. And lads, I wear, she's not doing very well. She's having to give away a free electric kettle with every fuck. Tell you how well she's doing, a pimp has a ladder. Nearly killed yesterday, backed into a fucking cat's eye. I met her in this pub and I said, oh, do you fancy her? Do you fancy her? Should I? So we had to go through the cemetery. I said, you're not fucking frightened, are you? She said, no. I said, would you mind going first? I said, get over this wall here. Get over, I'll give you a knee trembler. She said, the wall's a bit high. I said, fucking stand on this. She said, how will we get back? Hey, I was giving her one against this fence and it fell down. This fucking big bastard come out. Hey! Fucking hell's going on? I thought to myself, the farts have lumps. I've just paid £50 for that fucking fence. Oh, yeah, I want the money. I said, well, will you go halves? She said, fuck off, I was pushing you the other way.